If I could Lindy like Lindy, wouldn't you Lindy hop?
Moving on to the swing out, I want to add a little something to the followers as our first bit of new information for today. Last time around, if I go from the back, instead of a rock step on the one and two, we were doing a twist. And today I want to add in a little bit about the shape of the triple step we do before that so that we can get a little bit more flow, yeah? We're going to do it just a little bit lightly today, and then we're going to revisit it in a future class even more. For now, can you just stand on your right foot with me? And this would be the six of our swing out, and we would have a 7-8 before the rock step, for example. Just for context, try that with me one time. I'm going to count you in 5, 6, 7, 8, but we're actually going to go here directly. 5, 6, 7, 8, a triple step, a rock step. One more time. 5, 6, 7, 8, a triple step, a rock step. Now instead of doing that flow, we're going to open up our hips to the left on the triple step and twist instead of the rock step. Yeah? On the right leg, ready to triple step, opening up. 5, 6, here we go. A triple step, a twist. One more time. 5, 6, here we go, a triple step, a twist. If I just briefly show from the front, my goal when I'm doing that is not to move my body sideways or to open my whole body sideways. I'm looking for a twist in that moment, just like in the step. So I'm still orienting my upper body forward, hoo, ba, da, while my hips are moving, yeah? I'm gonna stop counting in the 5, 6, 7, 8. We're just gonna go, hey, here we go. And then I'm gonna say the numbers for when it fits in the swing out, yeah? I'll show one time, you can join in already if you want, or watch one time. Hey, here we go. 7, 8, a 1, 2. Hey, here we go. 7, 8, a 1, 2. Once more for luck. Hey, here we go. 7, 8, a 1, 2. All right. I would like to show it with Ali. If you're feeling ready to do that with a partner, you can do it right away on the music. If you need a little bit more solo, then you can do that as well. Here's how it looks in context.
Should we do it in orientation?
Yeah, that's great. I might start my first one with a rock step if I want, and then 5, 6, 7, 8, a 1, 2, 3, and 4. 5, 6, 7, 8, a 1, 2. Yeah? As a reminder from last week, my 1, 2 is in the same moment that Ali is still doing his rock step. Triple step, rock for leaders, twist for followers. A boo, ba, sha, ki, da. Let's have a song. How about shiny stockings?
Those silk shiny stockings that I wear when I'm with you, I wear 'cause you told me that you dig that crazy hue. Do we think of romance when we go to a dance? Oh no, you take a glance at those shiny stockings. Then came along some chick with great big stockings too. When you changed your mind about me, why I never knew. I guess I'll have to find a new kind. The guy who digs my shiny stockings too.